And welcome back. This is the RPG Chick. We are heading down into the abyss, the remnant abyss, which I'm guessing is a vault. So someone's activated these towers already, apparently. And I haven't checked any of them out yet. But apparently we can open this vault. And we got gravity well. Door closed behind us. Ready for the ride. What a rush! The ground hard. Another door. What's up here? Core device. Research data. The container. Nitrate infuser. Low value. Okay, we don't go that way. It's a low value merchant thing. Oh, what do we have here? Oh, the remnant scanner for PB. Good. Find rare remnant tech so people can perfect their scanner. Cool. No, we can find something to get to it. It's close nearby. What's through there? Try not to overshoot. Alright, that's fine. Company. One more. Nice. Some more in there. Trying to shoot at us? Is this? Oh crap! No! No! Ugh, I forgot. Oh, damn it. Okay, so this time I'm on the other side of the water. Should be fine. I can even walk through that, whatever that is. Can I? Who's shooting what? I'm not sure if it's trying to shoot us or something else, or someone else. Apparently there's three. Oh. We've got a lot. Oh my god. Remnant Abyss, so we've got Mithrava. Upper Mithrava Ascent. Let's have it ascend the Forgotten Depths, which has a memory trigger. Wow. Buried Cave, and the planet surface. I guess we open this door. Oh, you guys are already over here. How'd you do that? Oh! Oh, they're coming around the corner. I thought this was a sealed off chamber. Guess not. I'll take the lens off that observer. And the classification circuit off that other thing. And the sprouted seed vial. So, lots of goodies. Can't save.
Dead outlaws.
Hope the piece of remtech I need is still here.
Boom! I got an itchy trigger finger now. I see you. Is this a Krogan? That's a Krogan. That's not sorry, we can't even scan these bodies. All kinds of dead people here. Her item is where exactly? Oh, that way. Oh, I thought it was here. I'd scan him, but that doesn't seem to do anything. Ha. Was a data pad. Personal log. Butch. Ha! We're in. Found a broken access point into this remnant structure. We're gonna get the piece the bosses are after, and I'm gonna win that bet after all. End log. And end your life. Any more data pads? There's a container. Rest in peace, Butch. Tried your best. But I guess your best wasn't good enough. Alright. So we've got... Can we even open this? Apparently yes. Where's this go? Oh, back around? I'll open it and see what's... There's any goodies on the way. We can go either way. There's probably more chests and things. Maybe more baddies as well. Don't need ammo. We've been up here. Alright. Back to our objective. Yeah, I guess I can holster my weapon. Thanks, game! Don't know what I'd do without you. Now, is this completely... One it is.
Well, that was a clusterfuck.
Who's Riley? Riley? Is she on the other side of this door?
They're all dead. Now you're here, I'm screwed.
Oh. Don't worry.
You'll be okay. Oh, really? We were supposed to clean out this site before you got here, but there were too many damn bots.
You got locked in there?
This outfit doesn't care a lick about any of us.
Who are they?
Tell me about them.
Just joined, so I can't tell you much. The Krogan's name's
name?
Crank or Crankit or something. He runs the field crews. That's all I know. Here, take the choice piece from this site. I'm officially retired.
Bet this is the second piece you need, PB.
Yep. And the last ones turned up on Kadara. Coordinates uploaded.
Sweet. Pardon me. That's more important than you. Alright. 4 titanium and a sprouted seed vial. I guess she already took the piece she needed. Go to Remnant Ruins on Kadara. What? Oh, go back to Kadara? I thought we saw everything on Kadara. Well, I guess we're done here in the Remnant Abyss. That's cool. It goes down, though. Wait, how do we... Right, there's all those levels. How do I go down? Was that just levels for the entire map? Because this looks like a gravity well thing, right? Remnant Abyss. You can put a drop station, a forward station there? Maybe we don't get here from here. I guess I'll go back. I thought we were going to spend a lot more time in here. I mean, I don't know, maybe we'll be back. Maybe we'll uncover some intel that tells us how to get down. I'm thinking we might not get down that way. I don't need ammo, okay. So this is where we were looking? Yeah, that doesn't do anything. Alright. Guess we're done in here. Check out my new helmet, guys. It's something something helmet 6. Maverick Deadeye Helmet 6. Cool. Mock roller scene, I didn't mean to hit that. Okay, that's fine though. Where's the exit? Oh, I missed a container. There's baddies out there. Of course there is. I didn't expect that to be right there. Yeah, we know them. Well, some more nickel. Oh, there's a container. There's stuff hidden back here. Low value, though. Alright. Oh yeah, I don't want to track that then. Let's go to the monolith here. I'll go to that forward station. Scientists trapped there in, like, suspended animation or something. Alright. Maybe that'll be our clue to getting to these other areas. First we have to find our way through. Oh, there's a monolith here. I've been over here, haven't I? Oh, look, almost there. Right, didn't I decide to go back and tackle that later? Well, it's later.
Found them.
Hello
there. The researchers caught in the stasis field. Exactly where Kieran said they would be.
People? Now I'm stuck in a stasis field. What? I don't see people. I see stasis fields, but not people. Oh, we got a glyph. Magnitude glyph. This glyph's data contains a mathematical structure for easily describing immense measurements of volume, time, and distance. It appears whoever designed these glyphs expected to use such structures frequently. Well, that's good for them. Not close enough. Verdurus glyph. The data in this glyph is structured via a root, stem, leaf, or organizational mode, actually. Sorry, it could be describing a philosophical argument taken to many conclusions or an ecosystem laid out from bacteria to higher animals. Yeah, I see stasis things, I think, but no people. So no, it is not how they said it would be. I got some nickel. I don't suppose I can reach it from here. Nope. You want me to scan something else? Something else to scan. What do you want me to scan? I don't see anything else. I don't think there's anything else to scan. Great. You know I love doing these things. Okay, I think I got it. That one wasn't bad at all.
Reading off the monitors and... Scat! Scatting stars!
Scatting...
What? Who are you? How did...
Scatting stars? I'm Ryder.
Pathfinder Ryder with the Andromeda Initiative. I'm... from another galaxy. Take a moment. Find your bearings.
More aliens? Out of nowhere? And Jal?
Oh, you know Jal.
Do none of you remember getting frozen? Frozen?
Missing time.
I don't understand. We were just working on the monolith and then you appeared.
You should return to Palev. Kieran will want to speak to you.
Maybe you're right. Oh, I feel a head splitter coming on.
A head splitter?
We should make sure they return to the station. Who knows what lingering effects they might suffer from.
Help the researchers who return to Kieran Dahl's. Okay. Is there more to see around here? It kind of looks like a dead end, doesn't it? Container here. Thought I saw something. Play with the lubricant. Oh yeah, it's good for returning. The only thing is, how do I get up there? Remnant Abyss, we've been there. Let's travel back. Okay. Kieran will be pleased. Please tell us how to get to the rest of the planet. Thanks.
You don't feel any different?
I don't think so. Why?
Drink up.
Do you?
My mind feels clouded, but I don't know if I'm just tired.
So, you're welcome.
You weren't lying. Kieran told us everything. She even had pictures.
I apologize for the indifferent welcome you received from me earlier.
It was understandable.
Don't worry about it. You had no reason to trust me. The last aliens you met were Ket.
Yep.
Ryder, what you have done here, your remnant understanding, and your Sam should convince Ephra you're an asset. We should speak to him as soon as we can. Perhaps on the Tempest?
Kieran, I've been thinking. If Ryder can use remnants, couldn't we fix the monoliths? Stop Havarl's decline?
Havarl's decline?
This will take time to explain. We can discuss it further when you have time.
Looks like you've already used the monuments. Already 18%.
You were saying something about the planet being in decline?
It doesn't look like it, but Havarl is sick. It started here, uncontrolled mutations in organic life, killing some, turning others into poison. We're starting to see the same elsewhere. The planet's ecosystem is crumbling, slowly but surely.
It's the monoliths. There are only two of them when there should be three.
Huh, really? But what about the vault?
There's so much life here. Your vault must be working.
In some fashion, most likely. But the monoliths are responsible for propagating the vault's instructions across the planet.
Right.
With only two out of three monoliths working, the instructions are imbalanced. So life is imbalanced. We've never tried asking the sages. There could be something in their oral history.
Stars, those superstitious hermits don't care about modern Angara. You know that.
You saw the projections for the planet's survival. What do we have to lose?
What about these sages?
Sages? Oral histories?
On Mithratha. That old remnant edifice over there. They trace their families back to a time just after the Scourge. They believe isolation will maintain the purity of the histories by preventing contamination by modern thought. Basic sense. They probably don't even understand or care that Havarl's dying.
Oh, it's worth a shot.
If asking your sages doesn't work, we'll be back here. So, what's the harm in it?
The trek up Mithratha's teeming with remnant. Most of us don't attempt it, but maybe you could do it. Follow the remnant river. And keep your head. I'd hate to hear something terrible happened in pursuit of some ancient legend.
Okay.
What is it?
Tell me more about Havarl's decline.
What's wrong with Havarl?
The fabric of life is warped. It begins when the flora and fauna mutate. Monstrous, untenable growth ensues. Cancer, corruption, deformity. Things spring up, live, and die in a matter of days. The jungle you see now is not the jungle that was 2 days ago. It will be different again in a week.
Lush vegetation, huh?
But everything looks so alive.
Havarl produces life in abundance, but it doesn't support life the way it used to. Our ecosystems are failing. Darpalev used to be a bustling town, did you know? Now look. We've seen the signs in other parts of the planet. It started. And it'll end like this.
Well, bye.
I should get going.
Stars be bright for you, Pathfinder Rider.
And also with you. Oh, the research center now there. Shall?
I told my colleagues what you did for me. You've made a lot of friends on Havarl, Pathfinder.
Oh, good. How's your research going?
Any promising leads on lost Angara colonies?
A few. We're quietly investigating systems, but it takes time. In the meantime, the recent upheaval exposed ruins we never knew existed down in the valley. I'm told there are glyphs that resemble star charts. I'm staying to investigate. I better get to work.
Okie doke.
Pavoa, Pathfinder. Always good to see you.
Yeah, Pavoa. Any new things? Yeah, nothing new. Should we bother this guy again?
But I am a plant tore through my personal shuttle. I could have been inside. Yes?
I just felt like bothering you.
I won't bother you further.
Very well. Watch out for plants while you're up.
Oops. I am vicious too, man. My boot jets. Maybe we'll get down there from there. Find the entrance to Mithrava, the sanctuary. After you saved Karen Dow's team from Remnant Stasis, she mentioned that Havarl was in decline. Though Havarl appears to be thriving, not everything is as it seems. So we'll go in there next, and maybe from there we'll find out how to get across. Didn't seem readily apparent. And there's another tower or monolith there. So we'll be doing that next episode. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next one. And endure. In enduring, go strong.